Layla Moran.
Very much, Mr. Speaker. The Prime Minister today asks if this House wants to deliver Brexit. Well, I'm more interested in if my constituents do. Since she brought this deal to this House, 85% of the letters that I've received are in favour of a people's vote with the option to remain. And she further says we need to be honest about those risks. Well, I can tell her that my constituents know very well those risks. They are dismayed at the mess here, and they now consider it very much the least worst option. By denying the people of Oxford, West and Abingdon and others across this country their will, is she suggesting that they don't know what they're asking for?
No, what I am saying to the Honourable Lady and to many members of this House will also be receiving responses from people across the country who are making the point that they voted in the referendum and that they expect Parliament to deliver on the result of the referendum rather than having a second vote.